It's day three at the park, and today the girls are dressed like Belle, or as they like to say, Mommy Belle, because our daughter, well, she kind of looks like Belle. On our way to the park each morning, we discuss what our first ride will be, and this morning, we were in shock by what they picked. Is this Tomorrowland? Wait, what? Do they want to ride Space Mountain? This is a first. We haven't even gotten them on Thunder Mountain yet. But we'll take it and hope for the best.
How we feeling? Good. Are you excited? Yeah?
First time ever on Space Mountain. Yay, gonna be so much fun.
Big yawn. I'm
trying.
I am so glad you're trying it too. You're such a brave girl.
First ride on day three.
Oh, but don't climb on that. No.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Watch it go.
Are you excited to see it?
Unfortunately, Space Mountain was a little too scary for the little one.
I never liked it.
You never liked it? What did you not like?
I hated it.
Too fast?
I hated it.
Okay.
Too fast, too dark. I hated it.
Okay.
I liked that it was pretty, but I hated that it was fast.
You know what's better? If you're not so close to the camera.
It was going up and down too fast. And the other one, it says like one and that's done.
Okay. And
the other one's like bang, 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 bang.
And what was this one like?
And the small one, it says like woo, and that's done. This one's like bang, crash, crash, bang.
Really? Did you like anything about it?
How many here, guys?
Four.
Right down that way, please.
Thank you.
Here,
we'll go. So, from the other side this time.
After Space Mountain, we're now decompressing. It's Sawyer's favorite ride because she needs it. It's not a day at Disneyland if you don't meet princesses at the Royal Hall. The cast members really make this special. To see the full visit, check out our video, Meeting Princesses at Disneyland. Disney does such a great job of making every experience so magical. Watch the cast members in the parade bowing to the girls because they are dressed like Disney royalty. Yeah. After the parade, we boogied over to California Adventure for the Pixar Pals Better Together celebration. Yep, another parade. While Poppy and Briar rode Luigi's Rockin' Roadsters, Sawyer just needed to rest her feet. That's nothing a new pair of Crocs won't fix. After getting these shoes, she was a brand new girl. We ended up paying for the lightning pass for the Radiator Springs racers because the wait was always over 65 minutes. Maybe next year.
Wrapping up day three. Last ride of the day. Inside Out.
Inside Out.
Last ride of the day.
chosen.
Are you guys excited for this ride?
Yes.
Yeah. Sawyer, are you excited to go on the ride? Would you show your new shoes?
And that's a wrap of day three. Our girls tried two new big kid rides, but unfortunately, they're still not fans. Maybe next year. In the meantime, we still have our parades. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Happy travels!